How much did they throw you?
Went slider, just I left over the plate, couldn't play, and got a walk-off, so pretty excited.
I don't know.
Just trying to go that way with it?
Just trying to put the ball in play, see what happens. Everything to get the barrel to it. Didn't hit it hard enough. Great play by Eddie Reed Live. And just with two strikes, trying to battle, compete, put the ball in play and see what happens.
Did you see the slide?
Kind of. I was running the second there, but out of the corner of my eye, I saw the slide, and it looked like a pretty good one, and called him safe, and it's pretty exciting.
That's a guy who has some fun on the field.
Oh, yeah.
He just looks like
you. Oh, yeah, he's always having fun. You know, he's plays hard, and very talented, but always has a good time out there, and it's fun having him on our team, and it's a fun ball club.
And he made a pretty nice catch at center.
Yeah, that's for sure. He's done a good job out there, roaming center field. He can cover some ground. He's an exciting ball player, that's for sure.
Blanco made that great play at second that saved the run there.
Oh yeah, absolutely. Blanco. Took a funny hop, made a great play, saved a run, and that's what it's all about, just taking advantage of opportunities, great plays on defense, take advantage of when you get guys on, drive them in, and you got to win tonight.
Do you approach an at-bat different when you're designated hitter versus when you're in the outfield?
No, not really. Whether I'm playing defense or in the DH, try to go up there and have quality at bats and just get the barrel of the ball and try to get some strikes and throw something out.
What are your thoughts on the team's progress throughout the season?
It's been good so far. I think we kind of started off a little slow, but I think from the beginning of the season, we knew that we'd have a pretty exciting team. We can go out there and win some ball games. A little bit of a slow start, but it's coming around, and we're just having fun. Go out there and take it one game at a time and just try to get some wins.
Are these games more fun to win? It's not like it was 10-8, but or 10-0. The pitching, just everybody did what had to be done.
Yeah, walk-offs are always fun, so it's hard to beat that, but... we just try to take it one game at a time, whether, it's a one-off ball game or, 10-8, just we try to do what we have to do to get the win. That's a big thing. Just pick each other up and get the win at the end of the day, and that's all that matters.
Perfect.